the past 2 months, Bangkok had been facing with a severe air pollution. In some day, reaching the crisis beyond national standard. PM2.5 is one of the criteria pollutants causing health impact for the population. This particular fine particulate matter, PM2.5, is much smaller than our hair. It's very small, less than 2.5 micron. When people expose to PM2.5 pollution in the environment, it will have immediate effect to respiratory system in our body. In fact, PM2.5 can enter our bloodstream, so that affecting directly to our body in a longer term. World Health Organization classify PM2.5 as carcinogenic air pollutant. We can protect ourselves from PM2.5 pollution by look at monitoring station that show the reading of PM2.5 in the environment. If it increase the level of PM2.5, we have to avoid exporting. If it cannot avoid, we need to prepare masks when going out or traveling. And taking care of family member who has been vulnerable to this air pollutant, especially children, small children, and also elder people. Greenpeace call on the Thai government to immediately taking an action by strengthening ambient air quality standard to protect people and public health.